this next song is just kind of quiet, and it just, the first time I heard this, it just really spoke to my heart. Thinking about Jesus being so much more than sometimes we allow him to be, but how he can really just touch us at the very core of our being, at the depths of our hearts and souls. When we were at the Jesus house 25, 30 years ago, I hadn't really ever experienced that level of touch by the Holy Spirit. And it's really only been in the last 12, 13 years that really experienced, you know, just as a prodigal son, coming back to God and allowing him to work in my heart and just to touch me in a real way. And it's just been really amazing. So it's a, it's just another part of our journey, and, you know, as believers, how as time goes on, God touches us in new ways.
Jesus, you're more than my heart. to my soul.